So we're just riding sort of northwest out of Saint Denis, and this here don't mind the dramatic weather, we're at Face Rock, right, that's in Le Moyne, Scarlet Meadows, just like I say, northwest of Saint Denis. And what we're here to look for is the poisonous trail treasure map. And look, there's our tree stump there, Face Rock tree stump, and we have to go to another tree stump that's kind of behind this one. So there's Face Rock, you see the face in the rock on the left there. So let's head up and see what it might mean. You've got a horse there, it's a new Black Arabian. Which I called licorice because I was under pressure. Couldn't think of a better name. It wouldn't get me into trouble anyway. So it seems to be saying this way. That's the face. Let's look at that map again. Oh, okay, so the other side from the face. So the face is there, so we need to go over here. Find a tree and a tree stump now. Does it mean this one? It could do. Maybe that tree fell over. This is an old one. There's a hole. Yeah, look. So this is map number two. I think that fallen over tree is new. So watch out. Just look at that map again. Oh no, the fallen oak tree is there. Just don't see that leafy tree. Anyway, oh no, I don't want to reopen that one. Let's see what map 2 looks like. And where it might take us. What is that? Okay, some sort of road or trail or snake with a pile of rocks. Alright, so the plot thickens. Anyway, there you go. Let me just show you once more where we are. Face Rock, Scarlet Meadows, north of Rhodes, northwest of Saint Denis. Okay. Happy treasure hunting.